so happy to present over here because today is the inauguration of the KhanZada Hall, which was the vision of Immdad, Assad Immdad, who is my young brother, along with my mother. We are present over here and I am so happy because not only that he arranged this program and prepared and built such like beautiful KhanZada Wedding Hall, but on the occasion that he is having like you people friend, because the person is known by his company, and today I have seen that the cream of the Kazikistan Almata is present over here, which by itself is showing that Assad Immdad is earned a lot of, because he is having a good friend, family friend, and today I congratulate you and I am so happy to be present here to see my brother, younger brother, as well as all of your family friend that you are gathered and you are celebrating because of your courage, attitude, facilitating of my younger brother. Today he is on this stage, that he is running such like beautiful KhanZada Wedding Hall. This is not only for himself, but it is the service for humanity, and he is serving here just for Almata and Kazakh people, and this is the great achievement of my younger brother, and I am so happy that in his company there is a number of good friends. Flower, we are each and every type of flower is available. So no, I'll again congratulations to my brother as well as to all of his friend, family friend, that due to your encouragement and facilitation, he now become on this day. Thank you.
Ассаламу алейкум. Здравствуйте, дорогие гости. Спасибо большое, что вы пришли сегодня на открытие нашей гули и наших гостей ресторан. Дай Аллах им здоровье, чтобы у них все было хорошо и процветал этот бизнес. Здравствуйте, уважаемые гости. Дорогие мои, поздравляю вас с открытием ресторана, с днем рождения ресторана вашего. Желаю вам, чтобы в дальнейшем процветала ваша работа, всех земных и неземных благ.
Спасибо большое, всем Юг, Кырка Рахмат, всех просим занять свои места. Ташаккур, Рахмат и Калон.